Welcome back to Far Cry 5. When we left off, we...
Be careful as you get near Fall's End. Cult has control of the whole town. You need to rescue Mary and Jerome and then kick those piggies right in the balls. Dutch out.
Yeah, that's exactly what we are doing in this episode. Last episode we liberated Dutch's Island. And we saved Boomer, but I think Boomer died. How can I... It's B like the... It's not B. Shit. I don't know. Oh, I'm on fire, great. Oh, they're gonna see me. So yeah, we chose to come here to save the girl. If we can. Wanted? That's me? Looking good, dude.
Hey.
Hey.
Come over here, Matthias, quick. Let's get...
Okay. You okay? You okay? Is this a new gun? No. She gone? Oh, she's helping me, I guess. Okay, let's get a good idea. A higher ground. From there, we're gonna shoot everybody. Oh, he's dead. Did he not hear? Really? There we go. What's that, the king? What? What? I shot him like 3 times in the fucking head. Ooh, no. Oh, that's not good. Nice. Die, 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 die. Okay. We got it? Fuck yeah, we did. Oh shit. Okay, she's helping me. Can't see really. Can I zoom? Oh, I can zoom. That's nice. Nice. Anybody else? Oh, that was it? Yes. Nice. Ooh, spread eagle.
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain. For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, deputy.
Already?
You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
This is the dude from the beginning.
Are you trying to break your neck?
It seemed like a good idea at the time.
Thanks.
Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
Thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
How kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town has been through a lot, Deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. The pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor.
Sure, yeah.
What do you say?
Why not?
Ooh. Barry will get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
Okay. So, are those, like, real missions? So what are you doing, magician? Fight a sin with are available to be hired inside the junior roaster and are automatic. Yeah, but how do I steal my roaster? I think. Okay, they have side.
Stop that now.
Chill, they have side quests. I think those are the normal quests we need, so let's. Let's talk.
Balls rolling into town like that.
Fuck yeah, I got big balls.
Take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggy's showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker.
Nice.
And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit, you really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back. Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over. And give the folks here something to cheer about. It's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job.
Okay. Wait, so I can accept multiple? Okay. Do you mind if I... let me just see what's here.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fun.
Shops have a buy custom weapon, refill ammo, shell, loot, and more new weapon unlocked. Yes, make money by completing side missions, fighting saves, and animals and fishes. Let me see what can I do. Okay. Oh, those are features. MP5. Do I have holster? Customize. Yes. Wait. Oh no. How do I unlock those? Okay, so we're gonna put this in here. We're gonna get cope. Oh shit. We're gonna get a scope on this for 1,000. We won't have money. Shit. What about the gun? Okay, we're gonna leave everything. Oh, clothes? Really? Special outfit. A what? Dude, it's us! Peg and Mean! And Bayek from. Really? Oh, we can have. Is there a wolf mask? Nope. Watch Dogs. Okay. Upper body. Oh. Oh. I have this? It's from Primer. Stage. I want something good. Oh, it's Primer. Assassin's Creed. A lot of things to buy. Is there a new hair? No. Headwear, headwear. Oh, we have to get one of those. Doomsday. To get one of those. Okay, that's enough browsing for now. Let's accept the other missions. That's how I roll, I always accept everything, then we're gonna do it progressively. A lot of things in.
I won't force prayer on anyone, but I will tell you.
Open save by using remote explosive. Picking paper, torch, perk. There are some perks.
I got some news for you.
Yeah?
Can't tell you how good it feels to be back in Fall's End. I'm glad you're looking to do more here. We need you. As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now, and quite frankly, I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility now. But that just means keeping tabs on the resistance is being that much harder. When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Woodson Pig Farm. I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days, and that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters.
Okay, the good Samaritan dude. Okay, and this is the video. So, we're gonna go here and then there. See? That's why I accept multiple quests. That's a long way. That's a long freaking way. How can I access my followers page? Dude, how do I access my followers? General ground, general risk driving, no direct melee repair, fishing command, second. I can have multiple allies? Shoot aim. Utility. We can drive choppers and planes. I don't know. Alt. I really don't know. Center, resistance, scroll, waypoint. Oh, there we go. Nice. Shit. A lot of things to destroy and a lot of things to get and... They killed my dog again? bullshit. Fuck you. Nice. They are always killing my dog, this bullshit. Oh my god. Where can I see my skills? Oh great. Hey, it's Herc. Oh, we can have a fucking bear cheeseburger. Bitches. Oh, we can have a bear and a dog. Perks. Fish. Oh, can have a grapple. My god, that's a lot of things to do in this game. I love it. Die! I killed a sip. Anybody alive? I'm sorry.
I was gonna die.
But at least somebody's alive. Okay, we're just gonna run. 200 meters. Come on, you don't wanna see me.
Deputy, it's Pastor Jerome. If you're getting close to Woodson's pig farm, be careful. Cultists will kill the hostages if they lay eyes on you.
Oh, damn it.
Attack quietly. It's their best chance at survival.
Great. Maybe I should have gotten a suppressor for my gun.
We're gonna make a big fire.
What? What? This is bullshit. No, don't! Oh shit, that's a grenade. Shit. Okay. Are you okay? Well, we saved 2 out of 3. Shit! That was bullshit. Who's coming? Really? Anybody else?
You've done it again, Deputy. Actions like these are sparking the resistance. Those people are stronger today because of you. Just like the story of David and Goliath. You're inspiring real courage. Keep it up.
Yeah, no problem, dude. So yeah, I'm not getting those missions because they are, I think, side quests. So I don't really care about that. Now we're gonna go up. Oh, I can fast travel? Really?
Deputy, it's Mary May over in Falls End.
Yeah?
I wanted to say you're doing one hell of a job. But Eden's Gate aren't the types to sit around with their thumbs up their butt. When they push, they push back harder. John's gonna send out everything he can to stop you. Helicopters, armed convoys, shit. Probably even the Chosen.
The Chosen? side mission. I just excuse me.
There's people out there that need us. The more we save, the more of a chance we have in this fight. I'll provide the shelter, and you keep leading the flock home.
Sure. Oh shit, dude. Oh, so I can I just accept like that? So these are like side missions or I don't know. Like miscellaneous or something like that.
Colt's got the Widowmaker locked up at the grain elevator. You're sure to run into some Peggy's there, so be careful.
Sure. No problem, dude. I got this. I have got this. Can't see them. Oh, nice. It's locked. You need a key. The warehouse is remain locked and access limited. You need to get inside. You can find the key by the workshop tent. Workshop tent. Oh my. Oh my god. They've got torrents and shit. Dude, how am I supposed to do? Not me, not me! Fuck you all! Go! Go! Go, doggy! Oh, that's a big. Nope. Nope. If you're reading this and you're a Peggy, I've got you in my sights. If your resistance, come on up and see me in the green elevator. They will be taken by force. How do I get up there? We got a key for the warehouse. Lupin. Oh. This is where I have to go? Ow. Shut the fuck up already. Annoying. I'm trying to. That's annoying. Thank you. Quiet at last. So, how am I supposed to go up there? Oh, there I have to go. Okay. What? What was that? time. What? Let's not fuck with that. Oh, come on! Okay. Still don't know where to go. Just squeeze through. Dude, oh, what the hell? So lost. There we go. Okay. Nice. That's it? Oh, unlocked in shops, gold medalist skin. That's gonna be a problem. What? Didn't they say I can unlock it with a dynamite? Oh well. What is that? Okay. Oh, Bergmag. Ooh, that's more like it. Repairs available. You completed your first challenge, complete more challenges to get more perk points. Okay. Prefer for the way you want. Okay. Let's how much was oh yeah, I like that. Yes, carry more handgun. Yes, that's what I want. Yes, nice. And let's buy this one. Primal Master. Hey, we don't even need a key, see? Oh, get that. We need the money, definitely we need the money for upgrades. Anything else? Oh. Nice, getting copyrighted. I can shoot. Holy shit. Oh yeah. You took back the Widowmaker. Fuck yeah. I am, dude. What do you think you're talking to? Of course I take it back. Do we have anything else on this? Like rocket launchers or something? Nice. This is awesome. Barracuda! Oh yeah! On the road again. Come on, go boom boom. Nice. A chopper, really? I can shoot upwards.
Hit those sons of bitches. Better yet, honk that horn every time you do, so I know when to cheer.
Oh, sure. Nice. Oops, that's a deer. Dude, get out of the way. We are getting this beauty home. Come on, three more to go. Jesus. Fuck yeah. Move out the way, cows. Okay, last one, come on. Oh, they are shooting the chopper, nice.
The way you're handling that rig would make my dad proud, deputy. Now bring her on home to Falls End where she belongs.
Right, in the next episode, so let's meet up there. Bye bye.